Yo, sup guys. Today we will be reviewing a 9% beer called Karpackie. I don't know how on earth you pronounce it, but it's 9%, so I thought we'd give it a go. And it costs £2 a pint, or £2, not a pint, per 500 mils, so kind of shit, but not bad for Cambridge. But let's just give it a go now. It's alright, but it's 9%, so yeah. I'll give it a solid 8, 9 out of 10, purely for percentage-wise.